Thank you, Mr.
Not
Mayor.
Not beating them over the head.
Thank
and telling
you, Mr. Mayor. We'd like to switch
problem.
Gears slightly. Vice President Biden, I'd like to ask you, three consecutive American presidents have enjoyed stints of explosive economic growth due to a boom in oil and natural gas production. As president, would you be willing to sacrifice some of that growth, even knowing potentially that it could displace thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands of blue-collar workers in the interest of transitioning to that greener economy?
The answer is yes. The answer is yes.